Jason. Catch.
Are we really doing this?
Absolutely, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You really
Come on.
You really think you can win this time?
I absolutely think I can win this time. You know that?
Okay. That's
yeah.
right. Yeah. That's all right, kid. You ain't never gonna be better than me.
Hey, who knows? Maybe one day, man. Here. Let's get on.
Come on, let's go catch some.
Yeah? What are you trying to catch today?
Dude, I'm actually going for bass all day, brother. All day.
Let's see some catfish.
What, catfish? Come on, try.
Man, it's been forever since we've done this.
Yeah, it's been a minute. Yeah, it's hard to get out of the house these days with the kids always up my ass.
Yeah? No, man, I believe that. How is Billy? How's Sammy?
Yeah, doing good, yeah. Yeah, Billy, he starts up T-ball next month.
No shit.
Yeah, man, that kid's growing like a weed.
No, I believe it. He'll be like his daddy.
Yeah, he talks about you all the time, you know.
Yeah? What's he say?
Oh, kid's always asking. He says, where's Uncle Tommy? Can Uncle Tommy come over for dinner? I mean, you're practically all he talks about.
I know I need to make more time for family. You know how it is, dude. I'm out here working,
yeah,
traveling, just trying to make a dollar.
Yeah, I get it, man. Yeah, life gets in the way sometimes.
Shit, yeah, it does.
Man, it's times like these, though.
Yeah.
Just can't beat them.
Shit, you ain't wrong.
Hey, I got you something.
Yeah? It's a Playboy subscription?
It's not much, but...
Is this Dad's?
Yeah. I got it when I was cleaning his house last week.
No, man. You keep this.
Do me a favor. Shut up. Keep it.
Right. Fair enough. Thanks.
Hey, you! This is private property. Get out of here!
No, it's not. Been coming here for years, old man.
You see that house with the wraparound porch? My property. I'm warning you.
What? What you fucking want? Money? Dude, fuck off.
Name's Gabriel. You can call me Gabe.
I don't want to call you shit. Just leave me alone.
No need to be so harsh about it. What are you doing here anyway?
I used to come here a lot. My brother. See, it was our fishing spot.
This is a good fishing spot indeed. I used to be a bit of a fisherman myself. Were you and your brother any good?
Yeah. Yeah, he was. Shit, probably the best. And better than me, at least. He's better than me at a lot, though. Growing up, he was better in school. He was better at making friends. She's always been better with women. He's been better at being a brother than I was.
He sounds like a great man.
Yeah. Yeah, he was pretty fucking great. He died last week, though. He was in a car wreck on his way home from work. A drunk driver hit him head on. My brother was DOA. One of the worst part about it was that I hadn't even seen him in 3 months. The last time I did, we were right here. Just fishing.
I am sorry for your loss.
God, dude. So fucking sick of hearing that. So sorry for your loss. I'm so sorry for your loss. Like, they fucking understand. My fucking brother's gone, man. I'm so sorry for your loss. It's gonna do shit. We can't get him back. I don't get another chance to be a better brother. This feels so pointless.
You're young. Life is never pointless. Your brother.
Jason. His name was Jason.
Jason. Jason would not want to see you like this. Being all sad. He would want you out there enjoying your life.
You knew my brother real well, huh?
No. But I wish I did. Some of the best people are taken too soon. Some of the people we love the most with all our hearts can be gone in the blink of an eye. But you don't want to tarnish their memory by wallowing in grief. You want to honor them by remembering the good times. How nice and charismatic, fun they were. Those memories will not pass away.
I just miss them. I just miss them so much.
I've lost people too. And my own brother.
Cancer.
Almost 20 years ago now.
The pain won't stop. And you'll always miss him. But it will get easier. Don't do what I did. I shut down. I ended up here. You need to be there to take care of your family. His family. They're counting on you now more than you know.
You know, I think Jason would have liked you. Had he ever had the chance to meet you.
If you ever need to talk, you know where to find me.
Yeah. Gabriel. Gabriel,
people willing to talk to a guy that was in the tent.
Hey, Gabe. Don't forget to take your own advice sometime.
What's up, big dog? Neat new home you got here, man. What? Didn't think I'd come by?
Time.
Bet you're wondering why I came today. No, I haven't been by since the funeral.
Shit, dude. You're gone.
I thought it was rough before. Came today because I met a man. They reminded me of you. I think he was somebody you would have liked. He was honest, he was humble, optimistic, kind, homeless. His name was Gabriel. Oh, fuck, man. I just miss you. I miss you with every fucking fiber. At any given moment, I'm 50% happy, 50% sad. I don't know how to explain it. But since you passed, man, it's been rough. Hey, Billy started T-ball. Sammy's gonna take up dance. I'll take care of them for you, man. I went to his first game. Didn't park home run. Fuck, you'd have been so proud. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh. That's just so. Yeah, yeah. Do me a favor. Shut up. Keep. Since you've been gone, man, I've been working. But I made time for family.